All right. How many other shows of Moonlight and Lava so far? Fiora. Ooh, Fiora. That's pretty strong. I will wait. Malangi? Malangi, Chinua is Chinua. Yeru. Take the interest call. Tom Kench is common as a unit. Tom Kench is a common unit. It is fine. We wait. Oh, these moonlights. Blue buff moonlights. Interesting. Are you guys seriously asking me why it's 360p on YouTube, especially on a YouTube video that you recently raised? Come on, guys. You guys know that's ignorance, right? Sure. What's up, Doshan? Nice to see you. What's up, New Tech? Nice to see you too. Nice to see you. What's up, Early Autumn? Nice to see you too. Nice to see you too. 여기서 때 괜찮네요. 좋네, 좋네. You do know that it's supposed to be low in quality when you update a YouTube video, no matter who you are around the world, right? So it should show as 360p for a few hours, regardless of what video it is, right? Please stop crying over that, right? It's called ignorance, guys, not a good thing. You can just Google that, man. All it takes is like one Google search, right? Instead of going to someone, what about it? Oof. Sorry, I got angry about that. We'll see. Oh, we are actually getting a lot of US relevant to our composition. I guess we can just chill for the momentum. In this case, we just wait. See how this goes. We got a lot of extra economy along the way as well, too. Our opponents have potential. They have potential. Silas there, right? I might need Giant Slayer for that later into the game. Giant Slayer. I do kind of want that in that sense. We'll see. What's up, Soja Chingo? Nice to see you. Nice to see you. Wolf God as well, too. Nice to see you, too. Nice to see you, too. We wait. We chill. We see how this goes. Good shot. A good shot, good day. This one's using completely different, like, a units. Even though it's the same Moonlight build. There's gonna be a Hunter tech. I'm gonna go for a Diana tech, it seems. A Giant Slayer, guys. Giant Slayer. Probably need to go for full damage instead of Quicksilver. So, Hand of Justice comes first. Let's see. We got a lot of these at the ready, we'll see. I could also take a few uses too, not that much of an issue. Could also just go for Diana's as well, we'll see about that. He's taking that as well. Vivait. What's up, Ori Nuggery and Ali? Nice to see you, nice to see you too. Well, we won this fight, not entirely sure. There's no gold here, though. We will lose, good. It's a great loss. Ouch. A great loss. Crit items aren't really in demand. I could just go for sword prehand, maybe, but nah, it's fine. Let's complete our first itemization. See how this goes. Oh, I mean, it's not three gold units. Let's take Nunu or Veigar. Nunu or Veigar. We'll take Veigar. We want to deny Veigar if we can. It's not about getting our items anyways. I do not want a one gold ribbon correction vein. Not that good. If you get more swords, then that's Hextech Gunblade and Genesis, so it's not that bad. Car Piano with the rate of 35. Thank you very much. Have a fine day. Nice to see you. Nice to have you. Hello from Russia. Hello from South Korea. My fine Russian friend. Let's see. Vivate. Let's see how this continues. Moonlighto. Sell you for the interest goal at the ready. Is there any need for any other car slash unit in a sense our way? We will have to see. We will start rolling once we have 50 gold. It's not really that far off. Let's check out that fast. Chill. Oh. No, my last trick. Darn it. How could you do this to me, bro? How can you do this to me? 50 gold. Nice, chill. We wait. We'll see how this goes. In total. Mr. Epic Man 13 with the Twitch Prime sub. Thank you very much, my friend. And I see nice of you. Actually, 이대로 그냥 구레꺼도 되고. We just level up after this. Doesn't really matter too much. Or we can keep on rolling for the Diana as well too. Both are fine. Not much of an issue for me. Diana 사진 무시하고 그랩 가도 되고 그냥. I want Jester in this lobby for sure. Nice. Ow. Let's see. Currently, we're actually offered a decent number of Dianus. I don't find it to be inappropriate whatsoever, so I guess we'll just chill and see how this goes for us. Diana 개수가 괜찮으니까 일단 그냥 가지 뭐. The number of Diana is fine. I think we just go for this. Hopefully you find a pike as well too. It's not that bad. Wow, the timing. Annie, oh, another tier. Diana. Oh, Lissandra. Blue buff Lissandra, 3-4 star. All right. Go for a crit itemization and we can go for that. Nissan Samsung 가면 되네. Doesn't sound that bad. Pike as well too. But we can't itemize yet though. Just go for it. Okay, we wait for now. Ow. We'll go for Infiltrator Lissandra as main carry. We need as much like Assassin as we can if we can. To a certain degree. It's fine. Assassins are showing up very easily though. I like that. It means that it's probably going to be an assassin tech, not any other one. And we are being offered a lot of assassins, so it's not really that bad for us. Keep like this. The only issue right now is our itemizations. We only have one item on the board. Not that well upgraded the two. So we will have issues for the momento. Crit itemization will come next. Alright. Nice. Good loss. Good loss for now. See how this continues. It's a very, very fun comp to go for in many cases. Rotate. Mm-hmm. Pike as well too. Keep it as such. And after this we can add a 4. Keep it here. Yacham? Yacham이 뭐지? Come on. Keep it there. Nice. Ooh, it didn't hit that one though. Nice kill. Almost there. 야식, 아, 야식이나 잘 먹었죠. Why would I ever put an Aphelios here, my man? Crit itemization will come here first. We are matching based on the units offered. I feel this is fair. I do also want a giant slayer if we can. We'll see. Crit item on the ribbon sounds like a fair, like a trade. We'll have to check. Keep this going. Angle's a bit more fair this way. Gumball은 안 되지. Gumball 가면 안 됩니다. 딜이 없, 딜이 없잖아요, 딜이. Gumball 가면 딜이 없어서 안 돼요, 딜이 없어서. 두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두두 Almost there. We did take a lot more damage than expected because of itemizations. Our itemizations were very poor and they showed up a bit slower. There's also a lot of brawler builds too at the moment. Those two are the main factors. Ooh, the monkey's wing work. Almost there. We took a lot more damage than we expected. We did have a lot of gold to work with, so we are nearly there, nearly. Heiko. Keep this going here. Diana protects Alessandra in this case. Two left. Diana보다는 템이 더 중요합니다. 다이애나 나오는 거는 좀 2차적인 문제고 템이 잘 떠야지 템. Lost a lot harder than we expected. Usually this composition doesn't lose this hard. It's because of atomizations. We're off for two poor atomizations during the other game. So it does allow us to be behind our opponents, who was off for much better atomization total. We have a lot of extra economy than our opponents, so it is pretty sad in that aspect. Two left. Got the arena for now. 필요한 템? 그냥 아무거나 있으면 돼, 아무거나. 템 아무거나 있어도 됩니다. 저희 보다시피 템이 지금 유틸 템 두 개밖에 없어가지고 딜도 없고 탱이 없어요 저희가. 사실 템이 없는 거랑 마찬가지죠 아직은. 인피? 이렇게? Infinity Edge for our fine girl there. And now we have to hope that the Diana will show up in time. Where we can also be offered that one particular the upgrade to make the game start. Guardian Angels can go on to, I think it's going to go on to the Talon. Once we have a chance to get Talon 2 starred. We'll see. Keep this at the ready. And now let's go. Ouch. Nice. Surprised this has more HP than I do. I guess this composition got a lot weaker than it used to be. It could be like a meta issue too. Mm-hmm. 체력이 근데 원래 이 빌드 했을 때 체력보다 훨씬 낫긴 하네요. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. 이렇게까지 낮아질 만한 뭐지? 조합은 아니긴 한데 사실. Usually it doesn't go this though. Probably because of Brawlers and Elderwoods. Brawlers and Elderwoods. And they did nerf Lissandra 4-star. Yeah. 리산 4성 너프도 좀 심하긴 하다. 딜량이 훨씬 낫네. 옛날에 비해서. 300%? 2100? Okay. 제일 큰 게 템이죠, 템. 템이 제일 컸지. 우후. 두두두두두두두 팔레 까지. 팔레 까서 앞라인 만들어야지. 유감사지않을까. 아, 우리가 템이 4개밖에 없구나. 아, we only have 4 items now I think about it. 차차차 get that set ready. 네, 뭐 넣을 거고. We can't add that in yet anyways. We need to figure out why it's hit level 8 first. Having the Assassin's upgrade might be a bit more relevant looking, I feel. I feel. Okay. 블루 치명타 템, 아, 블루랑 뭐냐, 요무무 하나랑 그리고 딜템 하나. 딜템 뭐 아무거나 상관없고. 원컴이 안 나네 여기에. 아, 큰 차이다. You can't one shot anymore. That's kind of big. 와, that's a Lissandra nerf right there. 리산 너프가 좀 심하긴 하다. Yeah. 250 less damage than it used to have. 250. 250이나 낮아졌으니까 이게 잘 안 되겠다 옛날만큼. 옛날에는 이게 트럭이었거든요. 그냥 이걸로 다 원컴 내고 다니면 되니까 가깝지도 않은. 요새는 싸움꾼도 많아지고 싸움꾼 나무 중량 이런 애들이 많아지고 막 그러다 보니까 조금 애매하게 됐네. 250 내려갔다는 게 무슨 뜻이에요? Nice. Get the sword back. See what I can use for. Keep this going here. See how this goes. 아, 깡들 나르가 내려갔죠. 원래는 천이었어, 천. 원래는 천이었어, 원래는 천. 천이었으나 지금은 750밖에 안 되죠. 그래서 지금 원콤이 안 되네, 애들이. You can't really one-shot anything anymore at the moment. It lies the damage. See how this continues. 크죠. 크긴 크다. 빰빰. 이것도 아펠 4성 찍은 거 보면 되게 신기한 게 뭐냐면 여기는 돈이 하나도 없었거든요, 게임 내내. 아마 저희보다는 그 돈이 한 80골드 적을 거예요, 게임 내내. 다 환산해보면은 80골드 더 적을 텐데 삼성이 다 잘 띄우셨네. 이렇게 보면 게임이 좀 신기할 때가 많아요, 사실. 이렇게 보면 진짜 돈을 아무리 많이 모아도 돈 없이 찍는 애들은 그냥 찍고 그러는 거 보면은 사실 어떻게 해야 하지? 라는 생각이 들 때가 많아요. 이 게임이 그럴 때가 되게 많거든요. 그 나는 남들보다 한 40골드에서 60골드 더 많을 때가 다 제가 돈 관리를 요새 많이 해가지고 그게 느껴지는데 상대방이 업글이 많은 케이스가 엄청 많거든요. 생각보다 많아요, 그게. 그래가지고 그거는 어떻게 해야 하는 건가? 그거는 실력으로 커버가 안 되니까. 돈을 아무리 잘 모아도 상대방이 더 적은 돈으로 빌드를 찾으면 할 수 있는 게 많지가 않거든요, 그거는. 아이고, 여긴 이거 안 썼네. 그래서 저거 보면은 어떻게 해야 할까라는 생각이 들 때가 굉장히 많습니다. 저희 돈을 진짜 많이 모았거든요. 체력이 이렇게 낮아진 이유도 돈을 모아서 우리가 조합을 찾을 확률 높이기 위함이거든요, 사실. 그래서 다소 혼란스럽긴 하죠, 저도 이거 보면. 돈을 아무리 많이 모아도 내가 업글이 덜하면 어떻게 해야 할까? 어떻게 해야 하는 거지? 게임 어떻게 해야 하는 거지? 이게 막 10골드, 20골드 차이면은 모르겠는데 진짜 아마 제가 80골드 더 많을 거예요. 이자랑 그리고 이제 그 연패랑 돈 다 모은 거 다 따지면 한 80골드는 많을 거예요. 그 게임 끝나고 수치를 보면은. 그래가지고 80골드 차이 나는데 업글이 비슷비슷하다고 하면은 조금 과학정선? 오케이. 어린 탈론 뜸이 좋은데. 탈론이 뜨면 탈론이 제게 추할려나? 다이애나? 오케이. Okay. We just need a town. That's all we need. Keep this going. 딴딴딴딴딴. 탈론 세죠. 선지자도 있으니까 저희가. 오. 여의도 좀 싸네. 안 옮기나? 오케이. 어, 안 샀네. 웁스. Whoops, whoops, forgot to buy. 마지막에 있어서 놀래키려고 했는데 내가 놀랐네. I dodged it. Nice. Nice. Good job. 따르다. 안 사고 있으면 상대방이 방심해요. 상대방이 방심을 하게 됩니다. 방심을. 셋 though. 이렇게 페이크예요. 우측으로 다시 이동하는 거. 저 빨리 잡아야 마음이 편하거든요. 갈수록 세지니까 저거는. 근데 순방을 하겠다. 지더라도 세게 지지 않을 테니까. Alright, keep the going. 6등 순방 하겠다. 가든 엔젤, 슈라우드, 타임 리졸브. 솔라리? 솔라리스? 솔라리스 quite good. 으쯧쯧쯧쯧. He needs GS to deal with Veigar players. Yes, I need GS to deal with those units with 1400 HP. That's correct. How did you know? Do you know the best thing that kills units that has less than 1400? Right? Right? It's Giant Slayer. All those Veigar 2 stars, you know? I think we'll keep it like this. Wait. No need change. Level 9 is not likely to happen, so there's no reason for me to just keep saving up at that point. Eventually we're gonna lose one fight, and then level 9 is gonna look much less like a likely to happen. It's just better to raise our odds of losing by a smaller amount so we can get a better placement. Just push the ban button and don't stress yourself. Oh, thank you very much, Pat. That's so nice of you. That is very, very nice of you. I don't know if Talon jump swords out instantly. That's actually the main issue. If it jump swords it instantly, that's fine. But if it doesn't, I'm not entirely sure how this should work. This never hits. Okay. There's only one person playing around, I guess. Okay, 이게 계속 이기네. 그래도. 뜨니까 계속 이기네. 뜨니까 순방은 되겠다. I guess we talk for it. That's fair. This comp is awesome. It's very nice, right? 이게 내가 이거를 이길지 모를지 모르니까 이기는 짓인지 모르니까 지금 좀 불안하긴 한데 봐야죠. 봐야지. 나머지는 배치를 대충 해도 이길 거예요. 다들 메인 캐릭 없어요. 여기는 뭐 워윅 이렇게 떴고. The lobby is weak mostly. Only this guy has a real comp. Everybody else is like whatever ish. 아니다 여기도 좀 세네. 여기가 그나마 세네. 여기도 괜찮아. 'Surprised I didn't lose a fight. I expect to lose at least one. I expected to lose at least one. I am very surprised. onto Pike. Pike's more mobile. Make sure Pike doesn't die. In this case scenario, we'll keep it like this. 이거 솔라리 때문에 어쩔 수가 없어요. 다 티나요. 이렇게. 두 번 하나? 한 세 번에 할 것 같은데. 피하려면. 나이스. Vega tried his best. Top 4. Sixty. Love Love Next Round.
We love Love Next and see how this goes.
Nice to know that this still works. Not really that bad whatsoever. 진짜 배치할 분이 지금 천둥 형님밖에 없어. 이분이 제일 강해가지고 나머지는 대충 해도 이기니까 일단 이렇게 하는 게 맞아요. 사실은 이렇게 1초 전에 아니야 1초 전. 근데 만나질 않네. 한 번도 안 만나네. 난 저는 이기는지 지는지 몰라요. 저거 앞에 덱 저거. 저희 템 세팅이 좋아가지고 가능성은 있긴 한데 이기는지 지는지는 모릅니다. 제가 여기에 지네. 와, 한 번도 그냥 안 만나고 끝나네. 야, I never met the guy, just guy died. 이거는 예상 못했다. 뭐 해줬지? 이거? 지크의 전령이 없었나? 이게 질만할 것 같지 않은데. 아, 요네 때문이구나. 뭐 요네 때문이 어쩔 수 없지. 아마 요네를 못 잡아서 그런 것 같아. 어, 요네랑 쉔이 텐텐하니까 앞에 걔는 못 잡고 나머지 정리했고. 오, 리슌이 있네 여기에. 배치 잘했다 근데. 나도 못 이기네. 여기도 못 이기네. 연애? 아무튼 연애 반값. 4 Dazzlers, yes! I can put in 4 Dazzlers with Morgana, Lissandra, and Lux, guys. Perfect. Let's see. We no longer need to put Tel in the corner anymore. That sounds fair enough for me. Try here. Oh, no items, Nash. Take him down. Warwick battles. You only making a difference. See how this goes. Top 2. Take the Lee Sin's OA. Zilianu. Okay. Try 3. Right on top if you can. Okay. No! GG. Good game.
Urk.
Do do do.